And we're about to see a brand new industry where we take carbon, either that's about to be emitted into the atmosphere or is in the atmosphere, and we actually turn it into useful products. So I think you're about to see a brand new industry that never existed before, mitigation of carbon. And Algenol does it cheaper than anybody else.
We take advantage of a very old phenomenon, photosynthesis, and our special algae actually use carbon dioxide, which is, as you know, a greenhouse gas. Not only do we make clean and inexpensive types of biofuel, but we also capture CO2 from the atmosphere. And that decreases our reliance on other types of fossil fuels.
If you can convert sunlight and say CO2, which is a waste product, to a value-added product like a fuel, ethanol or anything else, that could change the world, because that's essentially a game-changing idea. And so when this was brought to our attention of what Algenol is trying to do, we got really excited and said, you know, we want to be part and parcel of this transformation.
Algenol is one of the, in my mind, one of the most viable process in terms of removing CO2 from the environment, and that gives us a real chance to actually make a difference.